Solo challenges I've been putting off forever. Let's see. Outlive opponents in solo mode. Place top 50 in solo. Bleh. Oh well, here we go. I really don't care for playing Fortnite solo. I prefer duos or squads, but they keep giving me these solo challenges, so gotta do them. My overlay because I can't see. That's better. All right, time to find a good place to drop. I oftentimes try to stay as far away from other people as possible, and it tends to work out rather well. I usually can make it in the top 10 to 20 pretty often. See what we get. Well, that's a good. That's a good start. What's up, Ben? How you doing? Oh yeah, there we go. Let's see. Nice and alone over here. Makes me happy. What do we get here? Ooh, yeah. And a trap. Let's see, where's the circle? Doesn't look like there's anything in the back of the truck. Oh, Yeah, I'll take that. Closer to the truck just to make sure. Yeah, there's nothing back there. How do I want to do this? Yep, I'm gonna have to go south. Now that I think about it, I don't think I checked the upstairs of the greenhouse. I got too excited by my purple snowball launcher and purple silenced pistol. Yep. Woof. Don't need it. Don't need it. Man, they're just throwing assault rifles at me at this point. That's an interesting circle. How do I want to do this? Yeah, I'm not ready for a fight yet. Okay. That surprised me. It worked out in my favor. But it's too late now. Need a good hiding place. Perfect. Oh, come on. Don't like this one bit, but maybe we'll get lucky. move people up. Not holding my breath, that's for sure. There's top 10. Come on, lucky circle. I'll take it. I'll take it. Don't get sniped. Don't get sniped. Don't get sniped. If nobody saw me come here, I might be in a very good position. Ooh, what was that? Oh, I see. Guess he doesn't have to come out of there yet. There's still 9 people up. Oh goodness. 8. Oh, I think I saw him move. Yep. That's him right there. I don't know if he saw me or was just checking the bush, but I did pop out of there. I don't see how he would have saw me. Crap. Boom. Where did that guy come from? Oh, coming up behind me with a frickin' scar, of course. Yeah, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Yeah. Just had to make sure he went down. Bunch of solo matches. Place top 50 in solo. I don't want it to hurt my ranking here because I don't play very many solo matches and I tend to do pretty decent, but at this point I just want to get top 50 and then kill myself just to get the challenges done. But I guess, you know, it doesn't really matter how many games I've played, and you know, wins and top 10s and all that stuff is really kind of the bigger stats, so I don't know. House is okay. These are all mine. Expect him to come north. I have never seen an assault rifle sitting there before. That is definitely the first. Come on. Something a tad bit better. I don't hear a box. Goodness. Unlucky. There we go. That's a little better. Oh! You give me junk. Okay, because of the circle placement, he may not have come this way, but if he did, I should be able to have the upper hand. Door shut. Ammo chest. Okay, he did not come this way. Okay, then. Okay, yes, I'll take that. Idea of possibly getting pinched here, but I guess I'm in the top 50 now, so I can take some risks without worrying. Since I'm just here to complete some challenges. Looks like there might be a green up there, so. Baby potions again. Ooh, yes. Who's can I carry? Apparently a bunch of them. Looks like he was an amateur from his building techniques. Worry too much about him. All the beautiful rocks. Do I have time? I have time. That should be good. Man, either the guy that came this way ended up dying somehow, or he just did not pick up anything. Weird. Oh, hello. Did he run away? Is that him? Oh, what? He had to be almost dead. No? Weird. That's purple shotgun. Oh, well. If I would have stuck to my assault rifle, the blue assault rifle, I would have killed him. I'm not very good with shotguns, yet I attempt to use them anyway. I guess I need to finish up these solos, and I don't want to. Here we go again. We're still gonna go here, even though probably going to be a bad idea. Multiple people, ew. Okay. Oh, they're gonna fight it out on that roof. Maybe. Or they're cheaters working together in solo. Oh, that's not a promising start. That is, though. Alright, it's time to go say hello to these guys over here, and as long as they're not working together, things may go my way. Ka-chow! Two shield potions? Haven't used them? What was that guy thinking? Now don't think there's anything in here, but I'm gonna go in anyway. No, I'm trying to shut the door. Door's glitched. Hate when that happens. Boogie bomb. I like it when they miss the ammo boxes, but sadly they don't always miss the ammo boxes. I don't know why I bother stopping and collecting all the brick when the only time I ever use building supplies is to get up to something. Like so. There we go. Now I have a decent enough ammo. Just getting a little worried about my lack of ammo there for a moment. I also have to be careful because I am in the circle. Oh, so this place was hit. They missed the ammo box. It could still be here, though. Oh! This time I hurt him pretty bad. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I hurt him real bad. Oh, well. That was a top 50. It counts. Two more. I can do my squads tonight with some cool peeps. Okay, looks like I'm on my own. It's how I like it. Assault rifle. Nope. Yeah, I'll enjoy that. Okay, pretty close to the circle. Usually that means I die quicker, but as long as I make it in the top 50, it's not a problem. Hey. Boogie bomb. Brick. Still obsessed with brick, even though I never use it, never build with it, never anything with it. Ooh, double chest. Yes. Up 50. Okay. Gonna sit here and chill for a minute. That was close. Oh, crap, crap. That almost went horribly wrong. Not the best with pistol, and yet I tried to do it anyway, and it worked, but it was close. I should just stick with the assault rifle. There's only 17 people and still a big area. Ooh. Oh. That was some dumb lag. Fight with the wrong guy, dude. No, not a purple sniper rifle. Boo. Boogie bombs just get me in trouble. So do shotguns. Sure. Oh, what? More to go, but alas, that's the end of my stream for now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.